PMS is actually not normal. And I was shocked when I learned this because PMS has been very much normalized. And there are, because there are hormonal shifts that happen in the luteal phase, it is normal to notice those shifts. So it is normal to, for example, towards your period to start feeling like a little more tired, a little more emotional. Some of us find we're more reflective. There's this turning inward that happens, and that is normal. But the disruptive symptoms that we tend to associate with PMS, those are not normal. So the uncontrollable crying or anxiety, trouble sleeping, and then there's a lot of physical symptoms as well, like really sore breasts or constipation. And if they're dramatic and disrupting your life, that's usually my rule of thumb, that's not normal. And then if we move into when you have your period, there's another thing that we've very often normalized, which is that painful cramps are normal. And similar to PMS, if it's minor, that is normal. If there's a little bit of discomfort, there is inflammation in the uterus that's happening for menstruation. So it is normal to feel a little bit of discomfort, either in the pelvic region or the back region. But these horrible cramps that require medication, or you know, when someone's on the floor in the fetal position, that's not normal. That actually reflects inflammation in the body. And so we want to dig deeper and see what's causing that inflammation, because we can actually bring down the intensity of the cramps.